What's that?
It's just gonna be an appointment. So the next one after this is the Pixie? Make a Pixie first? Pretty fast, I guess. Not really fast. Like a 2 Pixie first or 0? Let's do 1. And that's 3. Okay. The other girl ended up going short too.
Originally from Alabama.
Mm-hmm. How long have you lived here?
I've actually only lived here for like 6 months.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I've been out of Alabama for like 4 years in California.
Have you been to California? You lived in California too?
Yeah.
Did you like California?
I did a lot. And I moved here from San Diego, so it's like a city to desert.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Was better, but I know it's gonna be cold outside.
Oh yeah,
it's gonna be cold. It's so cold and rainy.
You know the New Year game, right?
What's that?
You know the New Year game.
Oh no, I'm not. I'm single.
Oh,
that's
your friend.
That was kind of That's when I'm watching my daughter. That was kind of one of my things about doing this. Was like, I've always dated a guy who's been like, don't. Short hair.
So, okay. Oh, yeah, right. I'm
gonna
start out with short
hair, so I already know.
What happened?
She thought she was taking off
her
shoe, and I was like, don't do that. And she got,
oh, well, I thought she was
not
her mom.
She was fixing
her
shoe.
I was like, what'd you say?
Oh, hug.
Okay.
All right. That's enough.
Sometimes kids need a haircut they can do it in. I'm going to start making them see haircuts very often.
Thank you.
Am I doing the short one and then the... When they've been doing this, like if I'm cutting someone's hair that doesn't normally, and they're cutting a little bit off, but I think a lot of the girls that come from this actual show that they do, or whatever, they are ready for short hair like you. So I haven't had no one try yet. Mm-hmm. I usually walk out. Summers, or did you just go down here recently?
No, I just came in March, I think.
Oh, so you've been?
Well, yeah, so I've seen some heat too.
Thank you. Okay, that's the Pixie one, and now you are you wanting to do the buzz on the top? I mean.
Yeah, maybe start with like a four and work your way down.
Four? Which should be a little shorter than what you have on top right now. Different?
Yeah.
It's fine, that's so good.
Yeah, when it's long, like I always thought I'd have like a major widow's peak, but it's really not that bad.
Are you gonna go through it? Are you gonna shave it down more?
Zero.
Oh, 0 to 1 next? Oh, wait. What?
Yeah. Then
should be fine? Okay.
Just
did you want to do?
Just do a one longer and see if she wants to do the rest of the way.
Okay. Is it okay to win? Yes. Okay. Do you live close by here?
What's up?
Do you live close by here?
About an hour from here.
Oh, an hour? Yeah. This is G.I.G. What do you do for work?
I'm actually just a stay-at-home mom right now.
Oh, good. We start back up again in the fall too. It'll give me a free pedicure if we want to drive back here an hour. For being a trooper, it's pretty good. Okay.
It feels really neat. Like it's a different feeling having somebody touch short hair, I guess.
Really? Good. One and a half. should you take it all off or are you going to stay right here?
Take it all off and say, at least say you did it.
What does all off mean? Is that
like
just
all
buzzing the rest
down.
Of it. There's not much left.
Not like
a couple
a
days.
Big. Not like a big, but like a little
with
bit.
The razor.
So yeah, then all the way.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. Okay. You want these ones?
Yeah.
Scratch your scalp anymore. You're scratching your scalp. Careful. And you have a perfect shaped head. Is it a big difference from the other one?
Not a huge difference.
Like 2 weeks different.
Yeah.
I'll be back in 2 weeks. And you'll have it half an inch in a month. Liberating?
What's that?
Liberating?
Yeah.
And then see if we're missing any. Because it's a little spotty. Alright, honey, come on over here. Here, I'm gonna have to offer you.
Thank you.
when you pinch it, sorry. One more thing.
Yeah, I believe that.